I am asking each and every one of you, my fellow Cork people, to send Derek to Dublin.